There's Sharp to head forward shooting. Leonard saw it on the way. Helps it wrap around. Oh, he thought he scored. He did. The referee's calling it a goal on the ice, I believe. He pointed to the net. His puck around, Pat. Watch. Haas is going to take around. He throws his puck to the front of the net and goes under his elbow and then off the knob of the stick and out. And I believe that was referee Kelly Sutherland, who had great positioning. There's Haas, stops it, throws it right, and look at the referee come into the position. No, it was Gisela Hebert that made that call.